Hey, bro. Oh, you know me. Emotional support kitty. You know how it is. Yeah, I did hear you. And, I don't know if kitties work for you like they do for me, but I came in here to try to help if I could. Thank you. All right. We're gonna do a quick breathing exercise, okay? Here's what I'd like you to do. Slowly empty out your lungs. And then slowly inhale. Slower than I did. Hold it and let go. Imagine there's, as you exhale, a light that shines over you, that feels restorative. Call it whatever you would like. I won't tell you what to call it. And then inhale again. Hold it. And release. Do that one more time for me. We're not gonna discuss what's going on right now. It doesn't matter. None of it matters. We're here. Right now, in this moment. And that's all we have. It's all we're ever promised. But it's still a precious thing. It's not about the net result of one's life that makes life so precious. It's the daily struggles and yes, the celebrations of life and love. Just like Final Fantasy VI. I know, I'm a big geek. Well, what'd you expect from your bro? Well, it seems I got at least a little bit of a chuckle off of you. So, that's good at least. Forget all that other stuff that's going on out there. It doesn't matter. What you have now is precious here, right where you are. There's no sense worrying about things that are outside your sphere of control. You know that, right? Course you're right. I mean, if it was so easy, I wouldn't be holding an emotional support kitty now, would I? I'm not saying do as I say, not as I do, but just giving the advice that I've been given time and again. Even if I'm not the best at living it, you'll have to forgive me for that. Now, well, there goes the kitty. No more emotional support for me. That's okay, though. Let's do some more breathing, shall we? In. And it's because of the asthma. I can't get as much air as you can. I'm sorry. Now I'm sucking in air out of my mouth. Oh, well, now I'm all a flutter. I hope this helped at least a little bit. And if it didn't, or if it made things worse, I'm terribly sorry. Well, thank you.